bring you out on the bench squat session. Just nothing crazy. As you can see, I'm in a gyroffice. Don't have a spotter. And to be completely honest, I don't really like going higher than a certain weight. But 225 is like good progressive strength training for me. So I just went up, progressed from just the bar all the way up to 225 squats. As you can see, now I'm gonna bring you guys along for this journey. I'm gonna progress from just the bar to allow my muscles to warm up all the way till, I don't know, till I can't. I feel like I can't go any higher. It's gonna be 5 rep max because, well, I'm sorry, at the heaviest 5 rep max because, again, I don't have a spotter. Just me, the boy, big homie, and the gyroffice. So let's go, let's get on. As you can see, topped them off, 40 push-ups, bench press, squats, straightforward, hitting them, large muscle, chest, don't have man boob, guys, no man boob, hit your four, always be able to hit your Dwayne Johnson, you know what I'm saying? Squats already. Now we're going to the treadmill. It's 1 mile today. All right, hope you guys enjoy. Let's talk about it. What are you guys doing on Saturday? Earn those drinks before you have them. Let's go. Peace, love, and blessings. Boy, Big Homie Fit Tech coming back to you from the gyroffice. Don't forget, subscribe, share. Let's talk, let's rap. Peace, love, and blessings.